Hey folks, Bocephus here. Welcome back. So continuing where we left off from.
You two, check that side.
Gun.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
So I got document up there, a relic.
Thank you.
It's a gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
So, two, one, one, pyromaniac. I gotta find three more lanterns to shoot and one document. Probably shouldn't waste bullets on it. See if I can find any more. God dang it. The way that pops up like that all the time.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Alright, so got documents, relics. I'm not hitting any buttons, none. Documents, relics, GPS caches I got, treasure map. So I only need one more lantern for the pyromaniac. more lantern. Well, I'm glad I came back. What the? That's just something that I'm gonna have to put up with, I guess. A bug with the controllers, maybe. Moving on.
I can do this.
Done.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly.
Come here.
No! Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
At least one skill point to spend. I guess that's locked. Better accuracy or more bullets? Extended magazine. Okay. So we got 7 documents, 6 relics, 15 GPS caches. Oh my gosh. It looks like 2 tombs. Egg poacher. Illumination. Okay. So it looks like this is a big area. And why is it going through stuff? Ugh. So we've got some exploring to do. If I can find, is there a treasure map on this one? I don't think there's a treasure map on this one. So I've got a lot of looking around to do.
These ruins, the Kamakura period, was all this part of Yamatai? This must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun, No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Why did my lantern go out? You know what? Options. I wonder if you could turn that voice command off, because that may be. Maybe what's causing the issue with my controller. What the hell? Up with the camera. How did my camera get all screwed up? Is it because I turned the voice off? R3 is weapon zoom. Didn't know that, but oh my God. How in the world did my camera get all screwed up? There we go. Somehow it was inverting the axis. Okay. Explore around some more. There's 15 GPS caches around here somewhere. Oh, crap. Hit the wrong button. What the hell? Fuck's sake. Holy crap. Looks like I need those arrows that shoot ropes. And there's a lot of searching around in here to do. Weapon modifications available. Alright. Thank you. Well, I guess we'll now go with extended mag. Up there.
Here goes.
just want the pack. That's all.
Else in here to pick up?
Let's get you patched up. Ross.
You know, that isn't a real good camp to keep them dry.
Lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look. Laura. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, that's happened my fast letter then.
Just be careful, Laura.
PlayStation says that's it for this episode. Thanks for stopping by. Be good to yourself. Take care of yourself. Be good to each other. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. One of these days I'd like to do some live streaming, talk to people while I'm playing. I think that'd be kind of fun, so be sure to give it a like, and comment, subscribe, and all that stuff. And I'll catch you next video.